Tonight on Victorian Dragon's Den, we welcome our four industrial giants who've helped make this great nation the workshop of the world. And our first entrepreneur is Peter Jones.
Greetings, dragons.
With an interesting idea for something to do with your mouth.
My name's John Lewis. My name's Peter Jones. I'm looking for an investment of 2 shillings and 6p. For my invention, the toothbrush. If we were to clean our teeth for 2 minutes in the morning and 2 minutes in the evening, the dental health care in Britain would be so much better, and you'd end up with white, shiny teeth just like mine.
What, so you'd sort of sweep it around your gob like some kind of broom for your mouth?
Kind of. It's more of an up-and-down motion.
Listen, pal. If I used your so-called tooth broom on my teeth, they'd fall out. So I'm out.
I like the idea of having less rancid breath. But I'm concerned about this 4 minutes business. Do you really expect everyone to spend this amount of time brooming their teeth, including children?
Indeed, grumpy Mistress Meaden.
What an appalling waste of children's time. Time that would be better spent praying in the workhouse or sweating down the coal mine.
Or up a chimbley. Chim-chimbley, chim-chimbley, chim-chim-churoo. I don't want to see the little children peeps brushing their teeth. I want to see them brushing the chimbley, innit? So I'm out.
I gotta be honest with you, Peter. I like you. Like me, I think you're great and incredibly handsome. But as far as your tooth broom goes, I like the idea of having shiny white teeth. But I also like the idea of flying around the world in a big shiny metal bird very fast. But it ain't gonna happen. You're living in cloud, shiny metal cuckoo land. And for that reason, even though you're great, I'm out.
Well, thanks. Thank you.
Dragons, they saw through you, really, didn't they?
Well, no. I mean, it's a good idea, isn't it?
Not so sure about that.
Actually, it probably isn't. I'm an idiot.
And you relied a little too much on your height, didn't you?